Number 10 is the FN-509. The FN-509 is built on the proven architecture of the FNS Compact. All 509 pistols feature an enhanced grip texturing scheme, where parts of the grip are textured to be grittier where needed and smoother where excess texture can become abrasive. The grip portion of the polymer frame can be adjusted to fit the user's hand perfectly, with 3 interchangeable back straps for a custom fit. The striker-fired, double-action-only trigger pull on the 509 is short and smooth, with a positive reset. This pistol is equipped with an accessory rail for mounting lasers, lights, and other accessories. The gun is feeding from 17-round mags. The magazine is outfitted with a high-visibility, low-friction follower. The magazine release and slide release are easy to reach and fully ambidextrous. Number 9 is the CZ-75 SP-01. The Czech-made CZ-75 was introduced to the world in 1975. Its popularity over the years has become global, and it is likely the most copied and cloned handgun ever made. The CZ-SP-01 is based on the classic CZ-75, but CZ decided to add a Picatinny rail to the legend and bring it into the modern age. It is a double-action and single-action pistol. Its double-action trigger pull is long and heavy. Meanwhile, the single-action trigger pull is crisp and smooth. The grip panels are made of contoured rubber, which is ideal for a combat pistol. Also, front and rear slide serrations allow for more options in controlling the slide. Unlike other guns that use more aluminum alloys and polymer, this pistol is all made of steel. It's feeding from 18-round magazines. The CZ-75 SP-01 is great for self-defense, duty carry, or competition shooting. Number 8 is the Sig Sauer P226. The P226 was designed and produced to take part in the US Army 1984 XM9 service pistol trials and hasn't seen a lot of change since then. The P226, like the other members of the Sig Classic family, operates by the locked breech short recoil method. It is essentially the same basic design as the Sig Sauer P220, which was the first Sig Sauer handgun sold in the USA. But the P226 was developed to use higher capacity double-stack 15-round magazines in place of the 8-round single-stack magazines of the P220. It's in service in numerous law enforcement, military organizations, and used by sport shooters worldwide. It's produced in many variants like the P226 Equinox, Legion, and MK25, which was used by the Navy SEALs. The P226 has proven itself as a reliable semi-automatic service pistol. Number 7 is the Beretta APX. The APX is a striker-fired pistol with a steel slide and polymer frame. Perhaps the greatest feature of the slide is its low-bore axis. This means the barrel is kept as close to the frame as possible, thereby allowing the size and height of the slide to be reduced. This design reduces felt recoil as the recoil can now be directed even more rearward than upward through a higher grip and lower barrel alignment. The next excellent feature of the APX is the serialized chassis housing the trigger and trigger mechanism. There are two distinct benefits of utilizing the chassis design. The chassis provides an outstanding and superior frame support system. By using a steel chassis, the polymer frame is much more strongly supported by the steel chassis forming a solid structure in the heart of the frame. The frame comes with a 3-position Picatinny rail forward of the trigger guard, allowing shooters to mount pistol lights or laser targeting systems. The trigger guard is enlarged to assist with large or gloved hands, and is squared at the front. The gun is feeding from 17-round magazines. Number 6 is the Walther PDP. The PDP is the most modular and versatile pistol ever designed by Walther. With 2 distinctly different frame sizes and 3 different lengths of slides available, you can truly tailor this pistol to be ready for your specific needs. Any slide length can fit on any frame. The performance duty trigger is Walther's new and improved trigger system, which has been achieved by shortening the length of travel and increasing the tactile definition of the trigger break. The incredible result is a highly distinct, recognizable feel for repeated accuracy. The dovetailed, adjustable sights offer intuitive target acquisition when used without a mounted optic, and ensure reliable and natural co-witness with mounted optics for unmatched reliability. The stepped chamber and stainless steel barrel readily withstand high pressure plus P cartridges, while the performance duty grip texture ensures a dependable, non-slip grip for improved control. The pistol feeds from 18-round magazines. Number 5 is the Smith & Wesson M&P9. The Smith & Wesson M&P is a striker-fired semi-automatic pistol. Ergonomics and comfort of use were a key focus in the design of the firearm, and as a result, the gun comes with four interchangeable backstraps. Its frame is made out of Zytel polymer and reinforced with a stainless steel chassis, and features an ambidextrous slide stop and reversible magazine release for right or left-handed operation. An integrated Picatinny rail can be found underneath the slide in the front of the frame for attaching tactical lights, lasers, and other accessories. It's equipped with a Novak-style rear sight, and it's available with or without a thumb safety. It feeds from 15-round magazines, which drops free when the magazine release is pressed. Number 4 is the Sig Sauer P320. Chosen by all branches of the US military, as well as law enforcement agencies across the country and around the world, the P320 redefines the modern handgun. With its unmatched modularity, unprecedented accuracy, and uncompromising reliability, the P320 has quickly become one of the most sought-after firearms on the market today. The frame features an integral 3-lug Picatinny rail for attaching aftermarket sights and lights. A serialized stainless steel inner frame assembly allows interchangeability with aftermarket grip modules according to one's hand size. The corrosion-resistant, nitron-coated stainless steel slide features front and rear serrations to enhance the shooter's ability to pull back the slide for loading and clearing the action. Fully adjustable sights provide rapid sight acquisition. All other operating controls are designed to be operated from either side. Its magazine holds 17 rounds. Number 3 is the Canik TP9SF. The Canik TP9SF is designed to meet and exceed law enforcement and military standards. It has successfully passed 60,000 round torture tests without any failures, while still maintaining NATO standards for accuracy. Featuring Warren fiber optic tactical sights for rapid, intuitive target acquisition, and a short reset trigger with nickel-plated action components, this handgun excels in rapid-fire scenarios and withstands heat, water, dirt, and sand for dependable performance. It feeds from 18-round magazines. The reversible magazine catch allows both right and left-handed shooters to handle the weapon with ease, while an accessory rail readily accepts a variety of lights and laser sights for enhanced versatility. With superior durability, reliability, and unparalleled trigger, the TP9SF pistol represents an ideal option for both competition and self-defense-minded users. Number 2 is the H&K VP9. In development for more than 4 years, the VP9 is H&K's first striker-fired handgun since the P-Sevi series was introduced in the 1980s. The H&K VP series uses a striker-fired ignition, a modified Browning operating system, and an optimal precision striker trigger control system. Its premium light pull trigger has a short take-up with a solid single-action type break, followed by a short positive reset. All controls, including the magazine and slide releases, are ambidextrous. The 4.1-inch barrel, slide, springs, pins, and internal components are all made of high-end HK steel for years of reliable performance. It's equipped with a proprietary VP9 captive flat recoil spring, which dramatically reduces recoil during rapid firing. Its ergonomic, adjustable grip fits the human hand to a T. This adaptable grip frame adjusts into 27 different configurations to create an exact match for your hand. Number 1 is the Glock 17. The Glock 17 is the first commercially successful polymer-framed semi-automatic pistol. It ushered in the age of synthetic pistols, which is quickly becoming the norm. Up until this period, people didn't believe that synthetics were strong enough to be used in pistols, but the Glocks not only showed that they were just as strong, but that they could even be more durable. The slide and barrel feature Glock's latest ion-bonded NDLC coating, which is a truer black to previous generations with improved ability to function in dry conditions. A long-requested feature, the front strap no longer has finger grooves, allowing any finger size to fit comfortably around the grip. Glock's modular backstrap system allows you the ability to add or remove additional backstrap pieces, including a beaver tail for those with larger hands. This eliminates slide bites. Now, the Glock 17 is the most widely used law enforcement pistol around the world, thanks to its proven design, unsurpassed reliability, high mag capacity of 17 rounds, and its low weight.